All right, let's have a look. Who's the big stack? Schweppes is the big stack. Okay, so we need to fuck him up. Okay, where does he go? Where does he go? Where does he go? Do I take the button here? I want to be to his right. I think he keeps a seat, so I get the button and I get to sit on the left of him. Very nice. There we go. Hey, why doesn't it work? Hello? Oh my god, this is... What the fuck? Oh, it's... Oh my god. For some reason, I couldn't swap seats with him. What the hell? Oh, we got it in last. Okay, all good, all good. We got the right seat. I mean, this one is totally fine. It's the same. Man, I needed to click on the stack and I clicked on, like, too high. I don't know. Crazy. Six sweat. I don't want to miss on the swap EV. Now I have a great table position. Alright, time to fuck him up. Short, 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 short. Big. Alright, let's open this up. Alright, Mr. B Toast might make the exit here. Let's go for a little c-bet. And we're up against 9s. Can we fade the 2 order for an 8 big blind pot? That's the first elimination of the final table. 850 locked up. Let's go. Put the pressure on him. Put the screws on him. See how much he wants to actually play back. Right, if he usually has a like, king-ten off, king-jack off, queen-jack off suit, he will just call this 3-bet. In this exact instance, do you really want to do that? Do you want to call the ace suited? Do you want to call the 7-6 suited? So I think this will just lead towards a lot of folding. And therefore, king-nine off suit should be at least 3-bet. I'm actually just going to check fold on this flop. I think this board is so bad, they don't really want to get into this. Maybe we do like a river bluff or something, but... Mostly I just want to give up. So I'm just going to check folded. And he has the 4-5 suited. I mean, he's obviously recreational, right? But not too bad. Gonna open this one. These guys are completely fucked, while this guy's 3 bigs and he's 5 bigs. Right, so this guy is way to lose preflop, you know that now. Small blind is odd all in. We have the king jack on the king seven deuce. This hand will be a mix between bet or check. Since this guy is opening wide, I think we can just go for a bet here. Going for a third pot. Get the fold. Let's see if we can win against ace 5 offsuit. That can't be the ace of an ace, so there's the ladder. Alright, nice. Let's bring this home. Oh, it's pre-registered a $210 bounty on an 8 before I forget. Nice. You're learning, Henry. Sidab in defense. We break the flop quite hard. The snap check is a little bit weird. Gonna check it back. I hope we don't chop it with an ace. Nice. Like, I mean, when he snap checks, he is gonna snap fold or like snap call if I go all in there. I think, like, obviously, it doesn't matter too much with 5 big blinds deep. Like, nothing's gonna be too bad there, I think. And, I mean, the 7-5 off hand is just like an unfortunate turn. Spade on river is really bad for him. It means he's out. We're down to 6. 1500 locked up. What do you like better? Ace King suited or queens? Queens, 100%. Queens way better than Ace King. Thanks, that I've been playing. Party Million is always on Sunday. Is he busting now? Yep. Alright, so the double didn't help him at all, the suck out. We are down to 5, guaranteed 2k. And here you can see how important it is to be on the left of this guy. Now I can just apply max pressure onto these guys. And every time he wants to apply pressure from the cutoff, he has to go through me on the button. So he just has to tighten up a bunch. And I just get to open jam my button quite a lot. Oh, seems like he has it here. We have a flip 3-4 against 6-3. Wait, not a flip. They just... Wow. It's going to be a lot of chopping. But, I mean, he might get there with the heart. With the diamond. Nope. Not a chop either. 6-3 gets the full double. Okay. Not sure what I think about that, to be honest. Like, is that good? Is that bad? Oh, and he gets called. Hopefully this is a chop pot. Then we hope this guy wins. Since it won't be a chop, let's see a jack on the river. Jack flops. Nope, he's gone. GG. 2800 locked up. I'm gonna mix big bet and small bet here. I mean, we do heaps of big betting on this texture. Let's go with the 40k. Get the flop fold, nice. Bust a big 109, queens into kings. C-bets, a lot of backdoor action, we're floating. Open end on the turn, sizes down, weird, definitely calling again, good luck. Make the straight on the river, he checks, we are betting and hope he calls two pair. Just half potted. Very, very nice. Yes, the ace check. Good pot. 930,000. I could go a little bigger on the river, but yeah, I mean, I could go like 80% there instead of 40. Come on, let's get to a million. Oh shit, this could be it. 9-7 suited against the king jack. Hit. Come on, 9-7 dealer, we're live. 9-7, 5 for the chop. Little 5 for the chopperino. No. Never lucky. Wow, tough one. Actually a tough one. I mean, it doesn't really matter what we do here, honestly. Like, it's got pretty close. I've obviously been opening heaps, you know, so... He's been also quite tight. I'm gonna fold this. Given my opening range and that I fold A-side off to that 10 big blind rejam, it's dicey, but I think it's totally fine. Oh, we might get a call. Yep, good luck us, king 6. Against king 3 suited. Hold. What a punt call after all these folds. Alright, looks like a chop or a lose. No spade. That's disgusting. Fuck. That is disgusting. Not good, not good. Alright, let's knock out this guy. Good luck, pocket hands. Come on. We're up against sixes. Let's fade that two order and get back to over 800k. Hold. Don't two order me on the river. Don't do it. Don't do it. Nice. There we go. 3,800 locked up. We're three-handed. And we're back in the chip lead. Oh shit, we have an all-in, a call. This guy triple barrels ace 4 and he goes down king 4. Suddenly, if you want, has chips. And this guy just goes for the punt after the break and is short now. That was fast. GG 530 bounty, won't re-enter the stage. Sizing on the river is quite small. I think we're gonna call him down here, but expect to lose a fair bit. Yeah. Wait, we won. Heh. How did I win there? What just happened? I had 4-5? I thought I had 3-4. Lamau. I thought I had 3-4. Oh my god, what the fuck? I was so sure I had like 3-4. Like, there was no doubt about it. Fucking hell, man. We could have just fucking stacked the guy. God damn it. Fuck. Like an absolute meme to just call with the nuts on the river and then chop it up when he's drawing really thin. I'm gonna go for the check. Bet is obviously fine. Now I'm gonna go for the double check. And call. And check. And hope he doesn't check back to check three. Have the nine, mate. Have it. Let's go. We have the nuts and he bets big. We might get into heads up here, guys. Oh, let's go. I could also go for a click here to guarantee he calls a nine. But if I jam here and he just calls the nine, it's fucked. He doesn't have ace king here, so he might here fold a nine against the jam if he doesn't put me on the bluff ever. So it could be better to... But then if he has king nine, he will never fold it, so we should jam, right? Yeah. And he might still have a flush. Alright, good luck. I wouldn't be surprised to see him fold a nine here, though. Come on, call the nine, dude. It looks like he folded a nine. Wow, he folded king nine even. So sick. That's what I mean, like, why... Actually, we're just jamming this now, with him being shorter. This guy being shorter. But yeah, like, not surprised, as I said. I mean, I'm a bit surprised to see king nine fold, but... totally reasonable again. Dude, we could jam this, but it's just as fine as defend. Let's fold. Yeah, like I wouldn't be surprised if we see a fold from a 9. I'm a bit surprised by the king 9 fold, but still reasonable because he's like chopping at best. I wouldn't jam a 9, right? So if he doesn't put me on the bluff, which it's obviously tough to have there. Not saying that it's impossible. It makes for like reasonable fold. Can I fold the 5 still? Like that one is ridiculous. When you crush like ace, deuce, and you crush deuces. Nah, not gonna go for this one. But yeah, fade that ace. Come on, let's fade the 3 out of. Let's fade it this time and knock him out. Don't meme me. No ace on the river. No ace on the river. Don't be the ace of hearts. Let's go. Come on. All right, we heads up now. Back-to-back wins are possible in this one, guys. I won it yesterday for $8,000. Now we have a big chip lead to take the whole thing down. Again. This time for 7K. Come on, back-to-back wins for the stream. Let's go. Don't go big, don't go big. Come on, show me that king 8. Check 8. Lul. I mean, that was pretty cheap. Nice turn for me to not lose more chips there. It's usually a spot where we just go broke. A bunch. I mean, actually, this guy's a regular. I might just want to chop this because I have a bunch of other tables. Let's call this for now and then select the deal. I'm fine chopping this one up. See if he is too. Let's go for the lead. Nice. Alright, he's also ready, willing to deal. With all my tables, it just makes more sense to deal than to play for another 500 bucks here. Certainly worth it, and a little bit of edge I possibly might have if I even have one. I said yes, I'm ready to deal it. Give me 6,500, let's go for the back-to-back wins. With slightly less than first. Still thinking about it. I decline. Lul. I'm not a hunt. I follow you on Twitch. It's like a dream sweat for me. Lol. Alright, that's pretty funny. I'll keep the deal up. I don't care. Alright, good luck, King Queen. We could just win it here, guys. Easy raise call for 25. He has ace check. Come on, King or Queen, to just take it down right here, right now. Fade that ace. For back-to-back wins in this one. Fade the ace, fade the club on the river. It's not a club. Is it the ace of hearts or not? Let's go! Back-to-back wins in the GGS. Come on. So sick. What the fuck? Back-to-back. Come on! Fuck, I'm not sure I ever done that. Holy fuck, that's a decent feel, it's a decent buy and like a decent first base price as well. Let's fucking go. Declines the deal, busts two hands later. In the flip. That's fucking funny. Let's go! Oh, that's fucking hilarious. How do we win this tournament back-to-back days? Good day. Thank you very much. Man, what a nice stream. It just feels so, like, nice and round. We got a win. We had, like, a deep run. Fifth place. Some interesting spots, you know, like, cool battle early on. Just, like, high-energy stream throughout the day. Nothing I could ask more. Yeah, hopefully, actually, I'm going to fire a little off-stream session tomorrow. So if I go deep then, I would do a special stream, but it's not planned because I need to rest as well sometimes. So cheers, see you soon, have a good weekend, peace.